Me used to go pick chocolate, ginger. My truck man drive around and buy ginger because it was the first place in Jamaica. Aki. You couldn't sell aki for an until tomorrow with them there. And the whole boy them there on the road, I just, I came to the whole girl and I sell pussy. And me used to walk around and sell me little cock, me little mango and them little something there. The whole of them are all thief and murder and prick people in your backyard now.
Papa school. Papa school?
Yeah.
What Janet is trying to say, weed is showing up here that weed in Jamaica gone to 9 grand an ounce. So there's no weed short. Them said there's no weed in Jamaica. I said they said there's a shortage for weed in Jamaica. There's no weed.
Yeah,
that's what I said.
That's true.
And if you know that Jamaica is a culture. Yeah.
And one little you would take it in. Yeah. One little brother take it in and start to say them one develop. That money I must see the panel, see the panel that attack. Yeah, because when you come in when you finish.
Yeah.
One man come in, one little youth. It's like somebody have to come and tell them, say, yeah, it's good. And if they catch you and sell it, if they see you with a slip, they will beat your hand with you. Now, the same hand with them beat down the man them and the poor old people them with them have a little shilling to come in. Jamaica is a rich, so you can't reach no more. I will be dead. I were dead for a whole rich. Dead rich. With the same ganja, them not take them and have it back and say, all right, do so if we can export it. Now when they see it big in Canada, America legalize it,
mm-hmm.
And what they had to do, sentence how much? Sentence Trump, 19 years of his smoke and weed, and since Donald Trump come out of, I come out of power, I let him out. But he used to sell it anyway.
But that's what Otto Aladdin should do, that man. Weed is not legal.
And then let him out.
Yeah.
And then I shut up funny downstairs. Fuck you not keep up. Let go the man them. It's some foolishness in well if you see with a skip or a little amount, you know, gonna sentence if in bad record we did have long before. He might change his skip or nothing. And then I chose to let him out. Now Jamaica take his whole life down and bunny out and sell whatever they sell and keep me and mash it down. No look back come back from them, everything them do wrong. The little mineral we did, the little water we did, the tourists they come in.
Everything
they run them at one man and run them and fight. What them going to use? The Indian, the Chinese they come and take over, so you have to pay a million on the idiots. On the day from beach, go to the beach party and all this, so they look dead. Nobody can go up on the beach, all the pan, they hit up when they jump off a trailer and broke their neck. They cut out. They will take their son and play to their backyard. And then play two other them backyard man, I can kill him and take him away. Make sure they have a couple of camera put up from fall and any dirt.
Serious message. Serious message you have put cross, see? Remember me tell them man, it's very important. Man, them have Jamaica as a country, a weed country, a build up half a weed and it's a culture. And you make other people send you false information. You know what I mean? And tear down the water of the weed for all these years. And when all of the weed in Jamaica is finished, and we can't get no weed now in Jamaica. Yeah, people that will say, oh, okay, you know what I mean? Weed is good. Yeah, why when weed is good now when it is finished?
Saint Elizabeth have the best onion. Everybody of them farmers ship out. Una ship market nice. That not the again that put on everybody just like KFC and McDonald's. McDonald's give them all the dog and the cow and the dog and the donkey. And it's them same one body fit them and their big fat rat them. When no one cook at them yard. You go there enough to look or replace some money. Nobody not even rule them up. If they fix one little part and patch it up, when you go near the blood clean, Mr. Miko, if you take a taxi to Rocks Road with some liquor at night, and some of you go for the hill, for the hill when you leave, front field going open, you're hard ready. Man, when we touch for the hill, the man, not even 2 feet, the man, I roll back in a precipice, Mr. Miko, jump for time, Mr. Wait. Come out of that place, come out. I come out of that car and I walk up on the hill. When we go up the north, when we going up the hill to blows out, I'm going to siren me. street. Like a siren. And I said, wait, them man are not even some of them feel a wall. Eh? I have put, eh? The one man name it. Mr. Jamaica. I'm sorry. Mr. Tony. We maybe get to a living in a bush there. And then plant any pretty amass up in the suburb. I want them up in a country area. And them still don't want to put neither. They're lucky with the rich. They must spray them out. China will take over and me and me bull of them.
You said China gonna niam them.
You know what I
mean? We plan for it, dad.
Animal of their China, animal of their Jamaica, they have a bull of them with leaner, who are fat. They don't want it. You see what them be fine in Africa? And five of them, they fine with China gonna niam. Them one of Jamaica, they look good, boy, them. They're getting China gonna niam them.